Buenos dias, señor.
Buenos dias, Stephen.
Yes, it's the Stephen Holt Show here with Demian Bichir, the Academy Award nominee, now in co-starring with Jude Law in Dom Hemingway. Good morning, sir.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias. Okay, so I wanted to talk to you so much during the time you were campaigning for avidly. For your Oscar nomination back for, what was the name of the movie?
A Better Life.
A Better Life.
Yeah.
A Better Life. I studied it all morning, then so I met you and I forgot.
That's okay.
It was wonderful.
Thank you.
That was an incredible
movie.
And your performance in it. Oh my God, I always wanted to ask you about that tree scene.
Oh, yeah.
You had to climb up, what was that, a palm tree?
I did it, yeah. It was the tallest palm tree that you will find in Los Angeles.
Dios
mío. That's what I said the first time I came, I went up. It was this really huge, thick palm tree that helps a lot because once you're up there, it moves. The wind moves it, so you're almost like dancing. And the view is beautiful. That's one thing. I went up and down for about 9 times that day.
It was
really cool. I wanted to do that. We actors are crazy and we always try to do our own stunts.
That got you an Oscar nomination. Plus, everybody in Los Angeles that season, which was a couple of years ago, and I'm here in New York, so I never got to meet you. I hope he comes to New York because I do the Oscars.
I know, yeah.
All year long, awards daily, and I'm the Oscar messenger, so it'll happen to you again. Once they've nominated you as best actor, it will continue. And now you're in Dom Hemingway with Jude Law being the baddest of bad guys. It's not your typical Jude Law performance.
Not at all. When I read the script, that's what I thought. You know, I thought this is going to be great for Jude because this is something you had never seen him doing before, and he was so incredibly powerful and overwhelming, and it was just a fantastic experience.
Yeah, I saw his Hamlet here in New York.
I saw that too. I was in the opening night right here in New York, way back before we met, and I grew up in the theater.
Yes,
so
I
have
this amazing theatrical family.
Yeah.
Can you talk about that a little?
Thank you. Yeah. We grew up seeing it, you know, seeing my parents doing theater and playing this serious game, my brothers and I. And it was beautiful, you know, because everything we had to read was right there at my parents' house. And I did it ever since I was a kid. I was a member of the National Theater Company doing all kinds of plays. So I used to come to New York all the time to watch plays,
and I
saw him there.
Childhood, I guess.
Oh, absolutely beautiful.
And let's mention your father and mother's name and your two brothers, who are all like, I love their names.
Alejandro is my father, Maricruz is my mom, and then Odiseo, which is Odysseus from the Homer's Iliad.
Yeah.
And then Bruno from Giordano Bruno. And I'm Demian from Hermann Hesse.
How do you pronounce your mother's last name?
Maricruz Nájera.
Oh, that's the difficult
one. Nájera, yeah.
And that's your last
if you
name
read
too,
it, it's
really?
Nájera, right?
Nájera
is her name as an actor.
In Spanish, I have a big Spanish audience here.
There you go.
Nueva York.
Maricruz Nájera. Hola, amigos. Besos a todos.
Yeah, we can do the rest of it in Spanish.
We've
got a minute.
¿Por qué no? Un momentito nada más. Estamos aquí muy contentos. No se pierdan Dom Hemingway. Está bien loco.
Gracias.
Right.
And you're playing. Now, so this time, and you're playing the baddest. You were such a good guy.
Thank you.
In your Oscar-nominated movie, A Different Life. And this one, you're such a bad. Because I thought you were going to be a good guy again, but no.
We actors try to play different ways all the time, and I was lucky to have this invitation to play this character because it's a total different way, and not only geographically, but culturally and in many other ways, and I just love the way that he's so calm all the time and ready to explode at any time. It's a good contrast.
This is my last question, I'm told. I'm so sorry.
We'll meet again.
But did getting that wonderful Oscar nomination, did that change your career?
in many ways, you know, a lot more people know your name, and you get invitations to play such a, you know, wonderful roles with this beautiful, you know, cast. Sometimes you can get a table at your favorite restaurant too. And
I guess in America and in English speaking world, it's changed for you because you were already a star in Mexico.
It changed many things, and hopefully we will, you know, continue doing it. That's what we are.
You're such a good actor, Demian Bichir. One of the best.
Thank you.
He can play anything, ladies and gentlemen. He grew up on the stage. You'll never get him off it, nor do we want to.
My new agent right here.
Oh, okay. So I'll just say, hasta la vista, I guess.
Adios.
Adios. Ciao, público.
Ciao, público.